Gotta hit that string, you better watch it.